moment. Who will be crowned as champions of the world? The International Cup final is at last upon us. The teams then, Portugal against Argentina. Nervous moments for these players. Their last in the privacy of the tunnel. And now a moment to cherish as the national anthem rings out. Decade or so has been really good for Portuguese football with the emergence of a group of players that I think it's fair to say would grace any team. They call them the golden generation.
Well, absolutely, but the key now for Portugal is to make sure those players make an impact and develop the next generation.
And how do they make sure that happens?
By inspiring what's to come.
So the match gets underway. Plays this forward. Here's Banega. Di Maria. It's on for him. Matias Rodriguez. Now. Now Messi. Possibility here. Oh, my goodness. Could that be the goal that guides them to glory? That is a vintage goal.
Yeah, this is a lovely brand of football as we're watching. They're playing with flair and enterprise. It's a real cutting edge in the attack.
First to strike, Argentina.
Listen, the pressure and intensity of a final can give the scorers of that first goal a huge, huge lift. The others, well, they'll get to feel a sense of panic now.
Wants to get this forward. I think they mistimed this tackle. Free kick given. He may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow. Portugal to take a free kick. And he goes for it. Mascherano. He's got in. Got it. Manuel Fernandes. Pepe. Varela. Cuts it out. And Mascherano. Zabaleta. The ball is with Messi. Maria. Shoots here. And that's gone over. on the ball. Bale with an easy decision to make. Nani. Quaresma. A chance goes begging.
Well, his first touch wasn't quite what he was looking for, and that made things difficult for him. It just got away from him slightly.
Giniazu. Matias Rodriguez. Di Maria. Matias Rodriguez. Messi on the ball. And he can't find anyone. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. The referee had a good view of it. Portugal to take a free kick. Here's a ball in. Tries the volley. Oh, he scored! Almost unbelievably. And how significant could that be for Portugal? That is a wonderful piece of finishing.
Yeah, and as volleys go, that is right up there for me. You couldn't have dreamt of a better connection, and it flew in. I'm not sure the keeper even saw it.
Game restarts with the scores level again.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
A fine display of slick passing. Chance. Di Maria. The assistant referee's flag was raised. Just offside. Good call.
Good call. He was just behind the last defender.
Here's Barella. Creator of one goal already. Slides it through. Shoots. Saved by the crossbar. That could have been really special.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Kept his flag down on the volley. That was really close.
Oh, listen, to come that close is a really, really good attempt, and judging by the crowd's reaction, they thought he'd done enough too.
Okay. He has an assist to his name. Matias Rodriguez wants to get this forward. He's got in. Here's Alexi. No beaten to it. Nine. It's on for it. This is very pleasing on the eye. Suits a free kick with a ferocious tackle. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Portugal to take a free kick. Sends it in, and that's gone straight to the keeper. Chance for counter-attack here. Nani. Sends it towards the centre. And the cross
dealt with.
Tackle comes in. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick.
And indeed, it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players. But there was an air of cynicism about the foul.
Portugal to take a free kick.
Well, the fans know how important this free kick will be. If this flies in, the whole complexion of the game can change.
Here comes the cross. And again. Great build-up. Pity about the outcome.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Caleta. Got it. Got it. Di Maria. Here's a shot. The post in the way.
Dear, oh dear.
The post in the way.
Well, to be honest, I thought it was a good enough effort to go in only for the post to get in the way. I mean, this game can be very tough on you at times.
Oh, he's lost it. He's got in. Tries to slide it past the defence. A chance. Tried to play it through. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He plays it through. Caught offside. So there's no goal to put them in front here. Now Guiniazu. Cleared away from danger. Here's Manuel Fernandes. João Pereira. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Breaking out quickly here. Plays this forward. Messi. The ball's with Cristiano Ronaldo. The whistle goes, and it's the end of the first half.
I think they'll be a wee bit disappointed in failing to defend that lead. I think with both teams still well in it, though, should be a good second half.
The sides locked level, one goal each. The second half kicks off then. Portugal against Argentina. No, that's not going to make it. Manuel Fernandes. Here's Nani. Possibility for a shot. Here's Pepe. Tackle from an awkward angle. Referee says free kick. Out from the breast pocket comes a yellow card from the referee. Caleta, Zabaleta, Caleta. Nani, Varela, here's Nani, here's Manuel Fernandes. No, it was cut out, and the ball is given back to the keeper. Stays down to throw in. Guiniazu. Campagnaro. It's a good run he's making. And they'll get the shot away here.
Oh,
and that is simply superb. That could turn out to be a big, big goal. It is scintillating.
winning, but this is my kind of football. Good passing and movement with the right tempo and purpose. It's really enjoyable.
Just one goal lead. Lovetsi. Here's Di Maria. Wants to get this forward. Now the chance! And the ball back to the goalkeeper. We've been playing an hour. Manuel Fernandez.
Someone's got to get on the ball here. They need to get it into the box.
Di Maria. Matias Rodriguez. It's on for him. Mascherano. Blatant foul there. Argentina with this set piece. Will he go direct here? It's opened up nicely for him. Lovetsi. Cristiano Ronaldo on the ball. Mascherano makes the interception. He can line one up here. Here's Manuel Fernandez. Pepe. Lovetsi on the ball. Here's Di Maria. And Messi. And Lionel Messi sets off on one of his trademark runs. Puts it back. He shoots there. He really should have put that away.
What a huge let-off that was. Conceding there would really have left him out of the time.
Half an hour of this second half. No attempt to play the ball. Free kick. Portugal to take a free kick. It's their first change today.
He was only one this time challenge away from being sent off, and you could say that is a very clever substitution.
This is lovely passing to watch. Now he's ready for a shot.
There's no point in adopting a conservative attitude now. As long as they don't lose their shape completely, they have to throw men forward in this situation.
You're right, and they're running out of time. Maxi Rodriguez. Here's Messi. Mascherano. Promising opportunity from the wing here. takes a shot. The chance goes begging again.
Well, this is a really great effort. The openings are there, great pressure, but will they squeeze that vital goal in?
Both managers have opted to make a substitution.
Maybe he's carrying an injury, we don't know. Or maybe they just want to give us a replacement and run out while they're still ahead.
With Raul Morelles, Paleta, Lovetti, here's Tevez, Campagnaro, and Clemente Rodriguez. The ball's with Tevez. He decides to shoot. Maybe this time. The whistle and the flag's up. Just caught offside there. Ramirez. It's on for him. Maxi Rodriguez. Here's Clemente Rodriguez. Wants to get this forward. Can he now find a finish? Raul Morelles intercepts. He goes alone, a colleague offering the option on the right-hand side.
Bruno Alves.
The final whistle goes. There is no bigger prize. They are champions of the world. Like this will live forever in the memory of the fans as well as the players. There have been unforgettable highs and lows, and at last they are champions.
What a fantastic match to round it all off. Again, they had to battle really hard, as they've done all season, and that's what's brought them to success. You know, in my experience, this is always one of those strange feelings, because yes, you're champions, yes, you've won, but sometimes you just don't know what to do. You don't know how to celebrate.
So before we leave the stadium, there's just time for me to say my thanks to Jim for his analysis and to wish you a very good evening.